No, sorry. Hey guys, check this out, man. Foreman had Donna in his bed last night, and he didn't even do it.
What's up?
You're a bonehead, man.
I'm not a bonehead. I mean, we did other stuff, and we cuddled. It was great.
Sometimes when I'm alone, I just love to cuddle.
Hey.
Yeah?
You want to eat this?
No.
Well, it's in there if you change your mind.
You know, I loved being here with you the other night.
Great, because I love that you came over.
It didn't, like, bother you that I was sleeping with you in your little single bed?
No, it bothered me, but in a really good way. Good. So... you wanna come over tonight?
Yeah, cool. I'd love to.
Great. Because I'm, like, wide open here.
Cool, so I'll see you tonight.
Okay.
Jeez, you didn't eat that fish, did you? Because I was just kidding.
No.
All right, then. Stop acting weird.
So this is where you work, huh?
Yeah, that's what they say.
Hey, won't you get in trouble if the boss shows up?
Oh, no, it's the boss here? Hey, wait, I'm the boss.
No, sorry. Hey, guys, check this out, man. Foreman had Donna in his bed last night, and he didn't even do it.
What's up?
You're a bonehead, man.
I'm not a bonehead. I mean, we did other stuff, and we cuddled. It was great.
Sometimes when I'm alone, I just love to cuddle.
Hey.
Yeah?
You want to eat this?
No.
Well, it's in there if you change your mind.